going on, guys? Today, I'm gonna be this. It gives me the creeps when I think about it because you never know what's gonna happen. I'm gonna be trying to bring this, whatever this is. I want to take the tag off. I don't know. They say there's a spell out there that will thing that'll break it to life and it'll just like I don't know. But they say creepy stuff's gonna happen. I don't know. I'm just checking some stuff. Okay. Oh, God. It gives me the creeps. It gives me, I don't know. Because you never know what's going to happen. You don't know. It just gives you the creeps. I want to ask my dad to come with, because it just scares me. Dad, you want to come with me to go bring the doll back, to bring the doll to life?
Larry, never going to happen between us, so...
Come on, I'm scared. He shook his head no. He's like, I'm not doing that. Go die. I'm not doing that. No. Oh, no. This place, it gives me the creeps, man. I don't know what to do. Okay, I guess I'm gonna start going. What's up, guys? You wanna try? Yeah, there we go. Okay, I'm gonna see. I'm gonna turn my flashlight. This is not happening right now. Oh, God. Sorry, creepy. Okay, look, flashlight doesn't work, great. Looks like we're doing this in the dark. Oh no. So a simple spell, it should take like a minute or so. So guys, got my doll right here. And they say when you do this, you like all stuff starts to happen. And I don't know, just crazy stuff. So what I'm gonna do is, I forgot to take the tag off. I don't know. There we go. Oh God, it's like piercing. Let's cut it off with the knife later. I don't know. Okay, so guys, I'm gonna sit up here. And doll will move, I don't know. Okay. Doll right there. Hey, what's up? Get a load of this. Okay. You know what? They say you gotta point something at it. Okay, I'm gonna point the flashlight at it. So that's actually pretty cool. Wait, does it? No. I'm tired. I don't know what to do. I'm doing this ritual late at night. It's like creepy. Because literally, you don't see my eyes. Okay. You gotta stand like one or two. Start the ritual. Okay. Just gotta stay in your mind. Dude, no joke, I literally just heard something. What is that? I can't tell if the doll moved. Dude. Can't remember how to pick that up. What's going on? I keep hearing movement. Kid, so scared. Oh no, dude! I'm wearing a Stranger Things shirt. Things do not go well. I'm afraid to touch that doll. I'm really afraid to touch that doll. The thing is just gone now. I feel like I'm out. I'm leaving the doll. Someone will just take it. They'll take it and they'll go to their home like, huh? That doll's not moving. It is windy and that doll is not moving. Something is holding that doll down. I'm going inside. Guys, I'm going inside. I'm going inside. Guys, I'm starting to count. I do not feel safe. I do not feel safe. I'm heading into my house. I do not feel safe. I do not feel safe. I do not feel safe. Dude. What is that? I left it outside. The doll. The doll right here. I left this outside. Get footage. Look. I left this outside. I left this outside. I left this outside. I left this on the wall. I kept on hearing movement. I got scared and I went inside. I had to start the camera because I didn't feel safe. I left this inside. I don't understand how it got in. No. I left this. I came inside. This doesn't make sense. It doesn't make sense at all. I left this outside on the gate. Like someone's gonna just pick this up and oh god. I left this outside. I left this. I left this thing outside. Look, tag off. Do you see me putting this inside? No. I did not have two. I had one. I took it outside. I did the ritual. It was on the gate. I heard movement. I heard footsteps. I went back in. Then I see the doll. I left this inside. It makes no damn sense. It makes no sense. I left this inside, outside, whatever. Oh god, I go in the sand. Did I? I just want to question myself. Did I? What's going on? I left this outside. Did the ritual. Said the thing that I did the whole ritual that was supposed to work. I'm tired. I'm going outside. I want to take a picture. I'm going to show you the footage. There's no way. I left it. Oh god, it's gone. The doll's gone. The doll's gone. The doll is gone. That doll is gone. I understand. The doll was right there. You guys saw it. It makes no sense. What's going on? Is that bring inside? I gotta remember. I gotta remember, man. Dude, I'm filled with fear. I left it outside. Guys,
I don't know what to do.
I don't know what to do at all. I don't know who will believe me, but I don't. Do, man. I don't know what to do anymore. I think I'm just gonna keep watching the doll. Sounds silly. But I don't know what to do, man. I don't know what to do. I left it outside. I came back outside. I disappeared. Dude, I'm filled with fear right now. I can't, man. I'm just gonna end it right here. I can't take any of this anymore, man. I'm just gonna end right here because I just can't. God, someone's out there's gotta believe me. Someone's gotta believe me. I'm gonna try to keep you updated. I don't know, man. I don't know. Guys, it's gone. It's literally gone. How is it gone? I don't understand. It's gone, and I don't know what to do. I'm looking everywhere. I can't find it. So what you've been missing last night is, what happened was, I did a ritual. I bring this all back to life. It's gone. I've been looking around the house for almost 3 hours. Right, Dad? I've been looking around the house for 3 hours. And right now, I do not trust you. I do not trust you one bit. You said I pulled a prank. Did you take the doll just to mess with my head? I stood up all night just to watch that doll, and I fell asleep. It's gone. I do have an idea, because maybe my friend knows what it is. I'm into spells. I don't know why. I'm into spells, but I don't know what to do. I don't know spells for that. Here it is. This may seem over the top, but this house... Oh, God. I just got my dad's pocket knife. Or my survival knife, because he gave it to me. Survival. And, the camera went on there. So, I got that, and I got the hammer, like a holster. Guys, I can't do this. I literally cannot. I give up. I cannot find that doll anymore. I cannot find it. Dude, I can't find it. I don't know what to do. You should watch that movie. Well, I'm freaking out. Let's turn on. Let's see. Guys, if you want to know what happened and you're just watching this, watch the video. You gotta remember. So you gotta remember what happened. Did I bring the doll in? I don't know. Did I move the doll? I don't know. No. Did I move the doll? Where's my dad? Tell me what you just told me.
Even last night, where it just says on the counter, and then you walk off, and you came back later, grabbed it, and you tried to hide it underneath the shirt or something, on the steps.
I was outside, and I fell asleep. Shirt. That's no sense. That makes no sense. That makes no sense whatsoever. Blue shirt right there. How? Makes no sense. He saw me move it. Makes no sense. I moved it? Wait, what if the... It's maybe a crazy deal, but what if the doll... kind of transformed itself into me. No. Wait. Okay. I just checked it was there. Did you see me directly move it? Like, actually me?
Well, no. You and your mom and me were the only ones in there, and I didn't do it. It had to be you. I didn't actually see your face, but it had to be you.
I'm gonna go freak out inside. The doll moved by itself. The doll had to move by itself. I was asleep. My mom was asleep. My dad was asleep. Thanks so much for the sex. What is going on? I don't understand. My dad's sitting chilling. Well, I'm freaking out because he doesn't believe me. I think I'm setting up a camera tonight. And, let's try. Right. Okay, I'm gonna end it right here and I'll just pick up the footage later. Actually, soon. Okay, so I brought you here for your help.
Good morning. Oh, it's my time. Good night.
Okay, this is actually a serious matter. You see, we haven't talked in a while, but now... Okay. A couple of days ago, or last night, I did a ritual. It brought a doll back to life, and it's went wrong. Like, all wrong. It's been moving itself, and it just scares me. I want to get rid of it. I had a theory that what if I did the whole spell again in reversal?
I don't know.
But I would need two people for witnesses. You would have the camera filming.
I don't have a witness.
You're going to be the witness. You're going to have the camera.
Oh.
So that way if something happens to me, I'm off. Now, this is a deciding choice, your choice. But, see, I'm going to be early on, like, I got this. Please, will you help me?
Sure.
You don't think I'm serious, do you?
I mean, if you show me the doll.
Saw it.
A really cute dog.
But what if you do the ritual? You do the ritual now also, Jelly. When I guess her footsteps, things started moving. Gabriel, I brought out my dad's gun. That's how serious it is. Not to be serious. Stop. Don't cut it. Don't cut it. I ain't having bad juju on me. Do not cut it. What are you doing? What are you doing? Don't cut it. Don't cut it. Don't cut it. Don't cut it. You you doing? Stop. Stop trying to cut it. You're not taking me serious, are you? You don't believe me.
It's really dumb.
What if I do the ritual with you?
What?
You start tapping. Tomorrow. Night.
Fine.
Fine. Yeah, I'm getting ready to sit down and watch TV.
Dad.
Y'all can go outside and play, whatever.
At least I told him about the thing. Doll. He doesn't believe me. Like you. He thinks it's a prank. I'm gonna end it today. I'm gonna end it right now. I'll see you guys later.
Who's asleep amidst the trees? Bats all the swaying in the breeze. But one soul lies anxious, wide awake, fearing all manner of cool sags and rays. For your dolly polly sleep has flown. Don't dare let her tremble alone. For the witcher, heartless cold, paid in coin of gold. He comes, he'll go.
Okay. He doesn't believe me still. I spent all day working out this math, trying to study, and we got the math. See, this is I've been working on this map to figure out where. Jesus Christ, you're making snapshots. Okay, so what's been happening is you got the map right here, and nerve-wracking because then we gotta figure out where and then where we're gonna do the rituals to get the doll out again. So right here we have the fence. This is actually kind of lining up like this, the fence like right here. This is like makes the fence like where we're at, like to say like if we're right here, we're somewhere like right here, like near the fence slash parking lot. Fence is separating from the parking lot. So it's gonna, so let's see, we have about four exits. One of the exits is to go to where I first did it, if you know that fence. Go on and then go turn around the corner and go to my house, or we straight go down and take a left on to down toward Vouray, or we go down here and go toward Gabriel Street and just book it from there, or we just straight up go to Gabriel's house. Basically, there's four exits, but no way out. Because, I mean, there's no way out of this. And we have the parkings. Then we have... The backyard's not going to be safe because that back door is always locked. So we can go to my house, or we can go to the street. Toward who, right? Or we can go toward your street, or we go to your house. There's four exits, but no way out. So they say what it is, four exits, no way out.
So which one are we gonna take? I mean,
I say my house. That's
the yeah,
closest.
We can just come right here and
yeah, we can mix, we can combine the two. We can lock the back gate and we can book it there. But what if something happens, like what if something appears and stuck right here blocking one of the exits? Then we can take the house, right? My house.
But my house is really
yeah, far. Street would actually be closer. Your street is like in like second place. Street's also like these two are the same height, like to there. But my house is the closest, so we can either go to my house or what happens if something's blocking the way? Like what if something happens and then something blocks the exits? Something like, say like if we wanted to go this route, what if something was like right here and we had to take another route, but if something was right here, it'd be still there. either way, like your street, someone was walking like right here. Three street exits would be blocked, and
then I got to an idea. Huh? Jump the fence is good enough.
Yeah, I can't do that. Yeah, this is a good plan. See, go to the backyard, go to my house, but that door's always locked. Then if we go to your house, we can probably just jump the gate. But I can't do that. You could. Or you're down the street. But either way, there's no way to hide, nowhere to take shelter. My house is the closest here. Like, literally, like, you're, like, let's see. Right
but
here,
the adult is at
right
your
here,
house.
It's separate. This fence.
But the adult is at your house.
Exactly. Should we take the ride to my house?
I think so.
Okay, we'll circle it.
But I'm scared of the adult.
Okay, we need one more exit just in case. Your house. Wait, what if something's blocking there? I have an idea.
We can, like, just come right here.
Or we can, like, go there, and we can go toward the Florida Lee Gate, run around, and just book it all the way to go down to Vouray, and just turn to this route, but change it a little. So we got an escape route. All we gotta do is, think it through, and tomorrow, we can do it. He paused it. He's trying to cut it off. Okay, guys, found an escape route. Found an escape route, and then oh by the way, hang on, stop. I gotta say something, and you're trying to do this. He still doesn't think it's real. We'll be seeing that tomorrow. Okay, guys, found an escape route. And then we're all ready.
See ya!
Time to end this thing for good and all. Doll's creepy. Creeping me out. Time to get rid of you.
Okay.
You still think it's a prank, man? Really? What's that? Okay, the noise you're hearing, how would I do that?
Because I don't hear nothing.
You don't hear anything, but I do. I don't know what to do anymore. What was that? Ooh.
I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know. So, you should just don't hear that. Please, someone here, pick that up. Okay, guys, we're filming the darkness down. Oscar, Calamine, Kaladar.
Kaladar.
Stop mocking me. Nothing's happening. Nothing in the world is.
Kaladar.
Stop mocking me. Serious.
Kaladar.
Stop gonna make it easier. Gabriel. What's that? Don't freak out. You know how to shoot?
Yeah.
We'll check it out. I'm gonna see if I can stop. Wait. What's going on? What's that?
Damn, turn around. There's like a fucking person.
God. Oh God. Dude,
okay,
it's gone.
Guys,
it's gone.
I'm starting to believe this.
Oh, now you're. Give me the gun.
Because.
Steam pops has somewhere I want to shoot it.
There was this black person right there. all black standing, and then when we turn around,
so look, the guy.
Then look back, the person was disappeared. That's...
Wait.
You have another gun?
You see that? It's there. It's there. Man, dude, there's two of them.
I'm creeping.
Wait, do you see it? Wait, Gabriel. You don't see that? I see something. I see that hooded guy. He's just staying there.
Come toward me. Not me. Him.
Stop. Stop.
I'm too young to die.
He just disappeared. Get off me. Just disappeared. Just disappeared. I saw it. I just saw it. And you did it. Is it possible? Lord, cock it for me, please. It's man. This thing pops out of nowhere. I'm gonna kill it. That's it. Remember escape route? Wave and then just something just. The camera just stopped.
I know,
that was... I'm done.
Me too.
What do we do anymore, dude?
Like, what is that?
I don't want to know. We go inside. Dad. Now Gabriel has a witness. The doll.
I'm not going to get that. Sorry for
you. I'm getting a knife. I hear something. Oh God, the camera shut off. Oh God, it should be on tape. Doll came to actual life. She attacked me, I stabbed her in the forehead, she took the knife.
Oh, definitely.
We may have to pull it out. The weird thing is, when I stabbed the doll, it had blood. God didn't want to stab me. Gabriel, I need help. I need to pull it out. We're going to the doctor. We're
I need to.
my dad here?
Necklace and not the gun. That's a lot worse. Wait, help me to the kitchen. Help me to the sink. Today's my birthday. I get stabbed on my birthday.
Such
good luck.
Nice drink.
Stab me with the happy birthday to me. What's that? Whoa. Okay.
Last night, 6 teens were found missing around 2 weeks ago, have been found last night. All 6 were found tied and burned hanging from a tree. They say victims were suffered with 3 stab wounds each body, and one of them was found with a gunshot wound to the back. We are finding out that this is victims of a cult. Here comes an interview with a former victim.
So 3 years ago, you kind of started all this, and when published, no one believed you. And now, with all the killings and proof, how does it feel after 3 years? It's got to feel good.
This definitely crazy with all the killings and shadows in the woods. I guess what to say is so believe me.
I still think I got a little situation. So listen to me, sister, listen, maybe you can help. I think I give a lot of fathers my consideration, but not for me, it always seem to be for someone else. A lot of people always seem to just be on vacation. What do I get from it? I don't get anything at all. I'm like a trash can holding all the information.
We did this 3 years ago. Why the fuck are you trying to bring it back?
Isn't it kind of worth it though?
No, it's not. It was too risky.
You can save innocent people from dying.
People die every single day.
Yeah, but not like this. Not fucking limbs fucking ripped out hanging from a goddamn rope on fucking fire. They're doing fucking rituals. Like, none of this shit raises flags. If it wasn't for me, nobody would have fucking knew.
If it wasn't for us.
I'm the fucking hero!
You're the fucking
yes!
hero.
Yes!
You're the one that keeps bringing that shit back and keeps dipping into this shit, risking my fucking life, my soul. I'm almost-
Risking your life? I got fucking stabbed!
Is it my fault? Is it my fault?
You could've gone outside with me.
It's not my fucking fault. It's not my fault that I don't want to do a fucking dumbass ritual to like get all that shit out of you. No, fuck that. People die every single day. I don't want to fucking risk my life.
Do you even know anything about this? I've been doing research for the past fucking year. I've been going to the fucking spots.
Who gives a shit about the reason? I'm trying to save my life. I'm trying to keep my life. I have family. I don't want to leave them. You don't care about your life. I do.
They're killing innocent people.
I don't give a shit. People die every single day.
They're fucking insane.
About 100 people just died while we were just talking.
They're insane.
Or probably more.
They're hooking them up by their necks.
Look at the news reports.
We're probably
going
to die one day.
Not like this.
If we die, we die. We die just like the plants. We grow, we reproduce, and then we die.
What you said? That was me.
Same thing. One same thing.
Told it was my time?
It was your time. You died because you had to die. I died because I had to die. And I don't want to fucking die because I wanted to die. No, I wanted
this
to die.
This isn't fair to those people.
Yes, it is.
What is it? None of this shit is fair.
I'm not doing this shit. This happened 3 years ago. You happily got out of it. You're the one that keeps hooking it up, dipping me into it, because I'm your best friend. You think I'm having your back every single day.
You got away happily. You fucking abandoned me. You got away happily. You left me behind for this shit.
Time to tell me. You're the one that kept researching. I want you to get out of it too. You want to die? You can die.
Save your life. You're gonna find it.
Life is good, but it can be better.